please welcome WWE Superstars.
Raise your hand one more time. Who's been bullied here? That's a lot of hands.
Teaching children how to stand up for themselves, how to believe in themselves, how to be proud. It's one of the most important, most difficult messages to spread. It's the most important initiative for the WWE right now, and I'm incredibly proud to be a part of the Be a Star Alliance.
Respect is earned, and having tolerance is something that we all need to have. Hearing our voices will leave this place with something that they can take with them for the rest of their lives.
We're here for a simple reason, just to tell you that you're not alone. I always knew that I had people to protect me, just like you.
Everyone has either witnessed bullying or experienced bullying. I'm just really proud to be able to send this message.
It's so easy to be mean to people on Twitter or Facebook, isn't it? Because you don't have to look them in the face, but it still hurts the same. So I'm going to send out a challenge to each and every one of you. I want all of you to send a positive message to somebody on Facebook today.
Before, bullying was kind of considered part of life. We're not going to stand for this anymore. We're going to try and do what we can as WWE Superstars, and people have a voice at these kids. And I think the message of Be a Star really got across well.